Well, good morning from Two Happy Children Farm. We haven't had an update for a while, so I thought I'd let you know what's going on here. This is our winter garden, part of our winter garden anyways. And had a lot of rain last week, so we're getting back at it. Today we're going to be laying beds in this part of the field. And what I'm looking at here, this is part of the tillage program we're going under now. What you want with a vegetable farm is deep tillage, really loose soil, and that's what we got. It's a little wet right now, but I think we'll be able to work it later this afternoon. So for us, this is kind of our equivalent vacation time because we haven't been planting a lot for a couple months, and that's about all to change. We're getting back on our planting schedule for winter crops. Up north there, you see some of the summer crops hanging on. We got some okra blooming there and some tomatoes and squash out in the background. But it's really diminished because it's been so hot in August, it's hard for the crops to keep thriving. Over here on the winter garden side, we got the orange trees. They've had a good year. So that's an update from Two Happy Children Farm, and winter crops are going in the ground very soon, and we'll see you at the market. Thank you.